very much for coming to MathFest this year. Certainly, I think that we had a great time. I probably want to thank Terrence Blackman and Baker Evers College. So let's just give them a round of applause for all the work. And I'd like to at least let Terrence have the final say here.
So I'll be brief. I'll set up. So. I should say again on behalf of our president and our provost and the faculty members here in the School of Science, we want to thank you for being here with us over these last 3 days. It's been a really wonderful experience. I genuinely think that. Is kind of contributed to the kind of moving of our culture here at the college in particular kinds of ways. I want to second Idre's comments on the talks. As you can see, the judges felt like the talks were so beautiful, we could not have prizes for these talks. And so I just want to thank each of you. Counting things mod p squared. A really nice job by Herb Polo on the polynomials and kind of looking at these sort of lower bound polynomials and upper bound polynomials of these trinomials. Jeshu's sort of nice work. It was really, really, really inspiring for me to watch young people do this. As I said to Joshua this morning, I too have a really, really strong kind of sense of wanting to be involved in questions of education, and I've actually made professional choices in this regard. And so, when I was sort of thinking about this, I did lots of research about mathematicians who were also math educators. And so, this notion of mathematics not being separated from, it's one of those areas where the thinking about how you educate folks in mathematics is often separated from the teaching of mathematics. And so, to have sort of young folk who are really genuinely trying to kind of bridge these areas was something for me that was sort of very special. And, I want to thank you. Thank you for bringing that. I think our panel's kind of really informative, both the panel yesterday and our panel today. And I want to thank Dr. Mercedes Franco. I want to violate the rule here somewhat. Today is Dr. Franco's birthday, and I'd like you all to join me in wishing her a happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you.
So we want to thank you for being here and participating in this manner. Having said that, I just want to again reiterate our thanks to the folks from Morehouse, the folks from all the places around the country who come here, and we just want to thank you, and we hope it won't take you that long to come back to New York. I hope you'll go spread the good stories about New York. It's a good place to be, and it won't take you that long to get back to us. So again, on behalf of our place here, Medgar Evers College, we want to thank Nan for coming to our city and to coming to our home. And we hope that you leave and return safely to yours. So thank you once more.